This is Fittingspeak. How do you identify fittings? It's a riveting subject. Take, for instance, this JIC union. JIC indicates Joint Industry Council, but it also indicates several other things. It indicates that it has a straight thread here, and that the ceiling area is here. This is a steel-to-steel fit, or in some cases, very few cases, brass, where the tubing is flared to fit this fitting. The nut threads on, and the flare contacts this 37-degree angle here. Now, this isn't to be confused with a 45-degree angle. Many fuel fittings or fittings for air conditioning and other applications, water pipe, are flared at 45 degrees. High pressure hydraulics, or JIC, seal on a 37-degree angle. So with this tool, we can reach in the fitting and see that it fits very well at the edge of the fitting and the edge of the tool. If we were to put the 45-degree angle in, we can see that there's not a good fit. The 45-degree angle does not lay against the ceiling edge. JIC is 37 degree. This is a union. This fitting is used to connect two swivel hose fittings together, or possibly a tube fitting and a hose fitting, or two rigid tubes together. A union, it joins. Now we can measure these threads, and we would find that these are the same as SAE bolt threads, or fine thread bolt threads. In a little bit, I'll show you a catalog page where we can actually identify the threads and identify the hex size here to aid in your identification.